mama! Darn near splintered my bones on landing.
Insta-kill!
Alas! My metamorph killing machine is only I myself have something of an intolerance to sugar.
I wish your design was a little more intimidating. One word, reliability. You can knock the shit out of this and it still won't miss a beat.
That impress me. For example, this pistol is a sort of excellent piece of radiation technology.
I must have missed something somewhere. I'll take it, even though I ain't even thirsty. Here you go, big fella. Damn, he's a destructive son of a bitch.
Like ammo.
Where are you going, boy? Don't get so spooked! What made you think you'd get away with that?
There were no winners in this situation, especially not me.
Numbers ain't gonna save you, skid nibblers.
Carpenter!
We got a little help. When I say little, I mean real little.
Double points!
I'll take the booze, even though my wild partying days are long gone. Take this, then do your stuff, okay? Man, he's a destructive son of a bitch. I think I like him. You dropped us some ammo? Where are you going, boy? Don't get so spooked. Alternating fire? That mean it hits some but misses others?
Though I cannot predict, I do think that this more than satisfies my current needs. Appropriate firearm, particularly given the enemy's propensity for close quarter combat.
Hoo-hoo. This may be important.
Ooh, it may be wise to keep hold of this.
That's for all the times it chewed my boots! Well, this is getting real interesting. looks right. Again. I'd ask for a show of hands, but you're already down one.
I have no desire to prolong your agony.
Huh, this is some kind of something.
I'm keeping this for later.
Ooh, these items go together most amicably.
This is starting to look familiar and dangerous.
I don't even like this thing.
My back is killing me right now. This don't taste like nothing at all. Mind you, I can't really taste much of anything.
You were getting far too close for my comfort.
I don't let revenge fester. I act.
The Executioner shares much in common with the typical shotgun, specifically its 28-gauge shells.
Ain't nothing to you down here, freak! Hey, monkey boy. How about you skip the little dance and go straight to the bull?
Double points!